Hey there, homeowners. Thinking of selling your home? Today we're sharing the one staging tip that can make all the difference in selling your home faster. We're Pete and Sue LeBlanc with Sutton Group Preferred Realty here in London, Ontario. And if you'd like to see more videos like this one, then be sure to hit the subscribe button for London and area real estate news and advice. Okay, so now let's get started. We've seen firsthand the impact that staging one's home can have on buyers' impressions of a home. So when we tell you this tip, trust that even though it sounds simple, it's incredibly powerful. Ready?
Our top tip for staging your home is to declutter and depersonalize.
That's it.
Buyers need to be able to envision living their lives in your space. And that means packing away those family photos, clearing off countertops, and creating a clean and neutral canvas.
Simple.
It might feel a bit strange at first, but remember, it's temporary. And the payoff is a faster sale and more money in your pocket.
And that's
of
good.
Of course, decluttering and depersonalizing is just the first step to a well-staged home. Let's talk about some other pro tips.
Deep
clean and make any repairs. A clean home makes a great first impression, and so does fixing that squeaky door or replacing outdated doorknobs. So another one, pick up a paintbrush. Are your colors outdated? Light-colored neutral earth tones appeal to the widest range of buyers, so avoid bold colors. Enhance curb appeal. It's a first impression for buyers. Is it neat and tidy, or do you need to clean or repaint your front door or trim the shrubs?
Stage key rooms and living room, the kitchen, and primary bedroom have the most influence on buyers' decisions.
Yeah.
Put your home in the best light. This is one of my pet peeves. Mm-hmm. Get some light into your home. Replace those outdated fixtures and ensure bulbs are bright and not burnt out. Show off your work with photography these days. Most buyers will first see your home online, so quality photos are imperative. We always use a professional photographer and take photos, video walkthroughs, floor plans for your home. Need help getting started? Check out our blog for even more staging tips. And if you live in the London, Ontario area or surrounding area and need more help selling your home, reach out for a free consultation for Pete's sake.